ね。
Thank you.
divided into three categories: questionnaire, talent, and costume. And the person who ever raised the most money is now crowned Mr. Glencoe.
That's right. Of course, we love to watch our boys shake it on stage, but the real point of the show is to raise money for Dornbecker's. And the entire month, the boys have been raising funds and donations for this night.
We would like to thank the theater department and Ms. Dean, and also you amazing parents for raising these boys for 18 years. We could barely handle them for 2 months.
Yeah, emphasis on barely. But before we move on, we want to give one last thank you to all of you here tonight and all of you who donated and helped raise funds for Dornbecker's. And all of you who helped make this show possible. We appreciate you so much. We want to remind you that we have donation buckets located in the front, and during intermission, we will be passing donation buckets around.
Now it is time to meet our judges. First, we have Ms. Pearson and Mr. Reynoso.
Ethan is eight, and his favorite things include the colors turquoise and lime,
hours of playing soccer and Roblox with his friends. Their favorite foods are steak and hamburgers. Excellent choices, gentlemen.
All right, following up that great duo are the Tolsman sisters. All right, we have Kennedy and Kinley. Kennedy is 5 years old and she likes zebras, the color purple, Zumba class, Reese's cups, and bagels with cream cheese. Kinley is 6, and her favorite things include the color pink, bunnies, gymnastics, Skittles, and noodles with pesto.
Last but certainly not least, we have Naomi Reynoso. Naomi is 5 years old, and she loves horses and horseback riding, the color green, the movie Sing, and playing the classic game, The Floor is Lava. Her favorite foods include pizza and gummy candy.